those endless hours of work, life deprived of sleep, seeing sorrow all around, no time to sit and weep, witnessing masses losing life, and one amongst them dying, continuing to serve under such chaos, amid all screams and crying, putting the happiness of family and their own lives at stake, staying away from their loved ones, spending long hours awake. It's all respect and honor for the ones who worked frontline in the times of chaos and trauma. They were no less than divine.